Le roi d'Akoulou, la sainte de Sadaka, le frère, chez la bouquet de la ligne. Le roi d'Akoulou, la sainte de Sadaka, le frère, on a une journée. Begul tsavo lwa milawu. Roma 5 verse 5. Li pipe liti. Lutsavo lutseliwe titsi ka moya lungcwele. The love of God. Roma 8 verse 35, starting from verse 31, go down. Post out sinalo. Mangabe ngululanga ngithi ngibalo ngamelana nathi. Libe selithi ngabe yini lengasehlukanisa nelithambo lasimakazi. Funa ukutshela lapha ekasawoshipa. Kuthi God loves you. Ndabila kufuna ukuthi Jesu umthinzile. Nawe umthinzile. Levotana yakhe. Sila kaya vili la kulu kulu mfuna kutu yengele kongelo kono kushale uoshi ipena mfla. Mwama le sikatu uoshi kumiso ya kikane mzebete mfana baki. Ezu za uoshi panitil paipel ku Joshua 6 verse 1. Liti kwa kunga ngeni mvu kunga pumbuwe Jericho. E Jericho be kuyi lockdown. Jericho be mshabe kuyi lockdown. But little paipel ni baba bona bakeka baka Israel. Baba bona bakeka baka Israel 7 days, 7 times. Baya timbunda kutu bakeke na. Gat baka Israel. Bara suka la brata liga sapra liga ta. Loku keke kwa mwe mbona kana kati kumli. Gat baka Israel baya understand the le mister. Kutu jango bako yi lockdown. Aksiyo yi lockdown it. Because sinesi kusisegi.
Oh, you touch me. You know the joy that flood my soul. Something wonderful happened, and I know Jesus touched me and made me whole. He touched me, He touched me. Oh, He touched me. And oh, the joy that flood my soul. Something wonderful happened, and I know Jesus touched me and made me whole.
Ngicela kuva sisahlabelela ukuthi ubukela kuphi. Ngicela ushare le video u5 ba group uNkulunkulu ndakubusisa. uNkulunkulu ndakuhambela ngale livi lakhe. Ngicela umtshelela ubukela khona. Ungabhala nemthandazo wakho. Jesu ndakuthiza nokuthi sahlabele. Ngifuna bafundane kungena evini laNkulunkulu ngakuvulela kingdom if khona lo ubukele lo ubukelako. Give a good time, and get it in the
Hallelujah. Yes, as I've asked you, brethren, that please, when you're watching us, please comment, you know, order to appear in our system here. Some of you are not appearing in our system, and you're just seeing the views are not equal to the number that appears on the screen. I'm asking you, brethren, make sure that you are commenting, saying where you are watching us. And if you are blessed, say that I'm blessed. Amen. Okay, here we that are appearing on our screen, we got Samgeli Zoshongwe.
God bless you, Samgeli Zoshongwe. We also got
Mbuso Shongwe.
Mbuso Shongwe, God bless you.
We got Raymond Mashalela.
Man of God, Raymond Mashalela. God bless you.
We got Sanelizo M. Manyugo.
Prophet of God, God bless you.
Jabulo is watching us. Jabulo
is watching us. Amen. God bless you. God bless you, Jabulo.
The last one that appears on our screen is Tabiso Mtsengwalenzi Zakomekupeleni Mojane. So even Tabiso does not appear that he is watching us, but we see the comments. So please make sure that you comment in order to appear on our system. Amen.
Hallelujah. I said in Jano, Upale, Palasakti, Stokola Upsho, the Pakona Bakonamsha, as is Usa Spugela, Nitanza Bupoga Bukona, Jehovah's Corner, Bakona Basla de la Gawatap, Lunalela, the audio right now, we have Shoni Pakona Bako, the Spugela Facebook, we have Shoni Pakona Bako, Instagram, we have Shoni Pakona Bako. YouTube, ya mtoni pa mkona bako, ya Periscope, ya mtoni pa mkona bako, even gena lokona lolingetu, lolinga na Twitter, ya mtoni pa mkona bako, bless you, mejana nipange mefunawe kutsi, na mjanza shabelela, utume kusherisha kutu smugela mupi, mefunawe kutsi siye epa ipili lefo, etuwa tine ya wabase Philip 2, Ngoba se Philip 2 sita ukala stoze straight etafle na smagate sile live na smagate live le course sanza nili kamaniti live le course hallelujah habi ekona Philip 2 kichibi ekona nsashabele mshabeleli putu kichibi Philip 2 Ngoba se Philip 2 sita ukala verse 5 Sita ukona kufola nobu tzita.
You touch me. Oh, you touch me. And oh, the joy that flood my soul. Something wonderful happened, and now I know Jesus touched me and made me whole. He touched me. Oh. Me. And all the joy that flood my soul, something wonderful happened, and now I know Jesus touched me and made me whole.
Amen. Mbugeli mlaleli. Nitela la musha sisa kuna Philip 2. Sisa zek Philip 2 verse 5. Jehovah said, Gwebu zileli nisumbu la skumbu la kufa na kufuwa wa Jesus Christ. And the Lala Namusham Day One Wefu conference, the Sitsi Sitosa conference, the Lordship of Jesus Christ. the Lordship of Jesus Christ. Loko uyatibuta ukuthi lesihloko kuba kukhulunywa nge-Lordship, makukhulunywa ngobukhosi bajesu, ukhulunywa ngani? Jesu uyinkosi emhlabeni, unemakhosi emhlabeni. Emhlabeni nabo president bonke baba bo president bemave le ukhanze president wase South Africa, am president wase Swatini, le ukhanze inkosi yakangwane, inkosi yase America, but ba inkosi yelivethide. But umbuto uthi yalo masit the Lordship of Jesus Christ. Bukhosi ba Jesu, Jesu uyinkosi kuphi yena? Ngoba wonke umhlaba unemakhosi. Uyinkosi tukwabi, ngoba angeke kuthiwe bukhosi ba Jesu abe angasiyo inkosi. And ngifuna ukutshela namhlanje kaNkulunkulu, njengoba umphala kaNkulunkulu, lo Jesu lobebukele umebukele njengenkosi. Lo Jesu lobebukele ubebukele njengenkosi. Ngifuna ukuthi sifunde namhlanje ivu laNkulunkulu, siqale verse 5. Lifunde kanje. Awube gini lo mcovo lo wawuku Jesu Kristu. Okay. Kunemcovo thide lobeka khona kuJesu Kristu. Shothi njengemfana kaNkulunkulu ubukele bukhosi baJesu, but kuzwe ubone lobukhosi baJesu, kufanele ube nemcovo kwakho lokuthi lomcovo lobeka khona kuKristu abe khona. Masikhuluma ngemcovo asikhulumi ngemtimba waJesu. Masikhuluma ngemcovo sikhuluma ngale storage, noma sikhuluma ngale knowledge lebeka nayo uJesu. Lithi iBhayibheli awube gini njengoba ubukele Jesu njengeNkosi nemsindisi. Unkulunkulu sinamhla ube kuwe lomcovo lobeka khona kuJesu. Uthi lo mcovo iBhayibheli itasitshela. Lo wathi anesimo saNkulunkulu. Shothi in other words, njengoba ubukele Jesu njengeNkosi nemsindisi, njengoba ubukele Jesu njengeNkosi, unesimo sebuNkulunkulu. Masikhuluma ngetimo, sikhuluma ngeba emhlabeni timo ngaproblems, challenges. But this is iBhayibheli thina njengoba abantu bakaNkulunkulu, Jesu simo lebeka naso, and le simo Jesu lebeka naso simo wena kubala kaNkulunkulu onaso. Simo saNkulunkulu, simo saJesu bekuNkulunkulu. Shothi uma kubala kaNkulunkulu wena nesimo lesiNkulunkulu. Masikhuluma ngesimo, asikhulumi ke, masikhuluma ngesimo, sikhuluma lemvo lekwenta ube munye. Masikhuluma ngesimo, sikhuluma ngenature yalona lo nesimo sakhe. Uma ungabe uthi unesimo setimali, unesimo mhlambe setikweleti, shothi lakho kunenature yale tikweleti. Unesimo sendlala, kunenature yepoverty. But isn't Bible awube gini lo mcovo lobeka khona kuKristu? Lo wathi anesimo. Simo saNkulunkulu. Asive kuthi lithini. Lo wathi anesimo saNkulunkulu wangete washo ukuthi kulingana naNkulunkulu. Kuyipho yenkubo. Okay. Jesu beka nesimo saNkulunkulu, but akazange akuboshe lawo. Now umcovo kaJesu ukufundisa ukuthi njengoba ubukele Jesu njengeNkosi nesimo saNkulunkulu, and awumboshele nokuba nesimo saNkulunkulu. Chotsi lokuthi ukhona emhlabeni ushumayela ivangeli la Jesu. Yidlala lesho ukuthi awuboboshheli lokuba lesimo sankulunkulu. Lokuthi uyahamba ushumayela ivangeli. Awuboboshheli lokuba lesimo sankulunkulu. Awuboboshheli. Libe sithi lithi wathe lithi iBhayibheli lovethi lo wathi alesimo zankulunkulu wangede washo ukuthi kulingana nankulunkulu kuyimvo yokuboboshelwa. Namleze kutsho ekufana kankulunkulu kulingana nankulunkulu akusiyo imvo yokuboboshelwa. Njengoba umemukele njengenkosi MCDs umemukele njengenkosi lesimo zankulunkulu awuboboshele ukuba nkulunkulu. Lokhu akukuboboshele ukuba nkulunkulu yini? Lokhu akukuboboshele ukuba nkulunkulu akusiko okungadi kankulunkulu. Lokhu akuboboshele ukuba nkulunkulu ukuthi lonke livumo konke ukulike nkulunkulu. Ngalesi sikhathi uvumisa nkulunkulu umtshela ukuthi ungubani naye utakutshela ukuthi ungubani. Ngalesi sikhathi utehlisa yena ukuvumisa yena yena utakutshela wena ukuthi ungubani. Okay. Verse 7. Kepha watitsela wathatha sibo sengcebo. Okay. Waba ngumuvu njengathi wathi apholakala anjengemuvu nesimbo. Now, lithi iBhayibheli lo Jesu lona wathi before wathatha sibo sengcebo a servant. Lisifundisa ini livu laNkulunkulu kuday 1 of conference. Lisifundisa ukuthi njengoba sinesimo saNkulunkulu, njengoba sibe uNkulunkulu, uNkulunkulu usifundisa ukuthi asibe ma servants. Eligama lisho ukuthi servants lisho ingcebo. Neligama lisho servants wena lokho waya esitolo, wayothenga bogalitos. Bawufika lapha yana ufika uhlale phansi banike imenu ode. Kuna wenda lofika ode umbinto umtshele ukuthi kunike nami nanami nanami. Lo wenda loyo umseva, useva wena. Baba sevola kutsho lo umphathi wakhe. Lapho nasemfundise dinge kutaNkulunkulu ibandla la Jesu. Ezindlela ekuthi kutaNkulunkulu uthi lesibo weda sibo seva. Makhulwa servant of God akhulwa umlo mkulu kulalala kusevako. Thina nje kutaNkulunkulu sithi seva uNkulunkulu at the same time sibe seva libandla at the same time. That's why Ephesians 4 verse 11 Little Bible. Wabapha labanye kuzoba apostle, wabapha labanye kuzoba prophet, wabapha labanye kuzoba bavangeli, wabapha labanye ukuthi usho tongele inkosi lithi kuze ba edify kuze bakhe libandla. Shothi in other words, work is to edify, sakha libandla. Shothi libandla likhulu. Umtimba kaJesu omkhulu siwakha ngalesikhathi sibo wena seva njengama 7. So now njengoba sinesimo saNkulunkulu iBhayibheli sifundisa ukuthi asilangoboshela sivume kubaba 7 siseve. Lokuthi sikhona emhlabeni sitekuta useve umhlaba sitekuta u-asha nje umhlaba into the kingdom of God. That's why Colossians 1 verse 13 lithi iBhayibheli wasikhule embusweni wobumnyama wasibeka embusweni wobuthakathi. Wasikhulula embusweni wobumnyama wasibeka embusweni wobuthakathi. Okay. Verse 8. Wathi foba walalela wathi made wababuse kufele. Now. Ngifuna ukukhombisa iMister. Njengoba sithi lawo ba Easter, Good Friday. Lithi lo bekalesimo saNkulunkulu wavuma bayenze wedlula kwaze ngoba ngisekufele. Lapho lase ngubuntu emfana kaNkulunkulu uredile kufa ufele lokulokuphetha. Uredile kuba umele lokulokuphetha. Leli vangelo liphetha. Roma 1 verse 7 lithi uPostle Paul angabahloni elivangeli ngoba lelivangeli like mandla aNkulunkulu. Are you ready? Okay, now, that's what for us of us like Ferrance and William Cosma, Logus, Locas, a corner of your one, Loguti, Logutis, Memorage and Gossi, Busho Uti, Logufa, Wakas, a friend, Begana, Yepa. Romans 5, verse 14. Sorry, 2 Corinthians 5, verse 14. Lutsabo na gulu se listube, saze safika kuna zipevo. Le siti munye lo wafa, wafela bonge, ngako bonge bafa. Ganye nae. Lo bukosi ba Jesu kusifundisa kuthi lokufa kwa Jesu beyangafi yefa bekafa kanye nathi nakase kutshele kubala kankulunkulu ngentekube lokuyala kwi-COVID basho ukuthi iyabulalana usacabanga kufa. Listen, already wafa kanye na Jesu, sekulethi ucabanga ufa already wafa wena kanye na Jesu. Asa nkaze na Jesu katafa anga kafi lokufa kwa Jesu benda ndibazalwa ukuthi lokufa kwa Jesu bekuyi resurrection kulabanye bekuvuswa kulabanye kathi Jesu ye athi yawunikele umoya wami esandleni sakho baba khatsa vale be Matthew 27 verse 51 bomfuza uthi kathi apha kunemvabo liyadzabuka kusuke etulu kutaphasi emavala achekeka lithi labo lebebafile babonakala bahambe eJerusalem. That's resurrection. Leyo resurrection. Resurrection number one, kufa kwa Jesu. Labe baphila Jesu akhona, labe bafile Jesu angafiki. Shothi sikhuluma ngabo David, sikhuluma ngabo bonke labafa angafiki Jesu. Kathi afa nabavuka, kwaba yi substitution, kwaba yi exchange. Kathi Jesu angene thule lithula lagcwala ihi ngakuthi bangabi nayo indzawo yekufa, bangabi nayo indzawo yekuthi babe sebathule bavuka baphila. Resurrection number two. Little Bible mawufunza Peter lithi kathi Jesu afa wahamba ufunza Colossians 2 verse 14 lithi wababuka dikhala Jesu others kathi Jesu afa wahamba ushumayela esogweni wahamba ushumayela eveni labe bavalelwe wafika bashumayela lebe bafile wafika bashumayela wafika shumayela lebe bafile. Wahamba uyoshumayela. Wamuka Sathane ekhaya. Wamthela ngelihlazo ebaleni. Resurrection number 3. Kathi Jesu avuka. Lebe baphila ngaleso sikhathi leso. Aya bakatha brata man. Bonke bafundi ba Jesu boy 12. Lebe baphile bo Maria bo bani khatha vuka athi Colossians 3 verse 1 uma bevuswa kanye na Christu khathi bavuka khatha vuka Jesu bavuka kanye naye sibeke sesibembukela njengeNkosi kulokuvuka kwakhe. Now uyiNkosi Dukwani. Yini lena la iNkosi Dukwani? Asekuqhubela leli vesi nawufika. Ngiyakholwa ukuthi uyakulandzela, commenta lapho ezisashumayela. Commenta. Is there any comment? Commenta lapho kusho ukuthi uyabusiseka leli mdlalo uNkulunkulu. Usho ukuthi usibukelaphi? Uqhubeke ulandzelele. Okay. Verse 9. Nafunza 9 to 11. Bese ngiyachitha. Ngakho ke NkuNkulunkulu wapha The Lordship of Jesus. Because by Jesus. Love the Lord Jesus. We know the one beat. Little is a little boy, no one beat. As I say, those who are the one beat, Ganja, when none beat. What the one beat? Let me do. Just a little bit of the two work of it, lighting. Little two work of it. Little bit of a chase. Was a what in the middle of Jesus? Would our body bang it because by Jesus? Ever follow only a book, Alabas is with the Walabas and Shabbat, the Walaban, the Paz, the Good Shabbat. Now, little Bible will never follow the dark book. How? Should say, Axel will pay a little bit of a Aksini mu kuphela lo lemafoni. Aksini mfela kuphela lo lemafoni. Aksini sula kuphela lo lemafoni. Lithi kuze kuthi onke. Melithi konke kusho ukuthi baleke bafolo. Akasiwe tulwala, akasiwe babu kuphela. But bafolo baleke. Even the natural bafolo. Okay. Kuze kuthi le mpilo la Jesu onke bafolo aguce. Ala basezulwini, ala basemhlabeni, ala bangaphansi. Shotsi le bafola labasezulwini. Zine bafola labasemhlabeni, le bafola labangaphansi. Akhole bafola lakho. Okay. 11. Ngelibi le dilimi tonke divume ukuthi Jesu Christ uyinkosi. Kube lovumo kuNkulunkulu. Asechazela kusenda uthandaza, asechazela kusenda uthandaza. Hallelujah. As it does not say no tatters. Lele bito la Jesu. Likos. Tugwad. Frape blombut. Manzona, in the name of Jesus. Lele bito la Jesu. Likos. To one. Okay. Joba umhlaba unawo makhosi. South Africa ngema president kuphuphi kulanda. But Jesu akasiyo inkosi to live. Live so ngalifaka nje. Jesu kathi afa waba inkosi wathi iBhayibheli ngemivimba ya Isaiah 3:5 ngemivimba kaSaphiliso shothi kathi bamshaya waba inkosi tube kugula. That's why it's Saphiliso shothi wakuncoba kugula bese buya kubukela uyagula lo Jesu lesimkhonda uyinkosi tuba lokugula. Uyinkosi kwalokhu. Ngabe kusengatini? Ngabe kusemathanjeni? Ngabe kusemtimbeni? Ngabe kuphi? Jesu bathi kosi baJesu. Sithi Jesu uyinkosi kwakho konke kugula. Uyinkosi kwaso sonke sifo. Uyinkosi kwakho konke. Jesu kathi afa. Cut off a Jesus.